Oh my God, I'm nervous. Ember, I cannot believe you.
Should be.
Why?
Hey, I just cannot believe you tried to one-up me like how you did.
Buddy, you were already one-upped before you even started
and then
this game.
I got my
stuff. You were already one-up before you started.
Like, oh, let me get all the Pokemon stuff I own.
I didn't even get all my stuff. I just grabbed the stuff I could grab real quick.
Well, you don't got gloves.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We're playing Pokemon Stadium. We got a tournament going. It's the Up, Up, Down, Down March Mayhem Tournament. Yeah. We're playing Pokemon Stadium all the way through. You're going to love it. I got my my co-commentator here, one, Tyler Breeze.
Hello, Prince Pretty here, commentating the March Madness Pokemon Tournament.
And, Breeze, as he is one of our, he's our resident Pokemon connoisseur as far as the trading cards go and things like that. We have him here to do some commentary and our first match. I'm so excited. Our first match, ladies and gentlemen, our two extreme Pokemon connoisseurs.
Yes!
We have Daddy, aka Young Saliva!
That's my special move. And it let me show off.
Oh, yes, yes.
Snorlax glove. Snorlax glove. Regular Pikachu.
Uh-huh.
Which special edition Pikachu?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. I'm not done.
Oh.
Bulbasaur sock.
Okay.
Jigglypuff sock.
Cool.
Now, as you say Snorlax glove, do you just mean socks put on your fingers?
Mm-hmm. I think that's what that is.
Hands.
Just checking.
It works with gloves.
If your hands are cold, they're warm now.
True.
Yeah,
true.
You never had no gloves when you were younger. Have put socks in.
You don't know where I came from.
Yeah, yeah.
We couldn't afford.
We couldn't afford these gloves back in the day, so I had to run these Pokemon socks. Nice. Snorlax, because it helps me sleep at
it
night.
Works.
That's right. That's right.
And her opponent, another Pokemon connoisseur herself, she claims that she's an even bigger Pokemon fan, a bigger
bold
Pokemon
claim.
Connoisseur.
Yep. Bold claim.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you Athena.
I feel like I need a secondary name, also known as Beat the Brakes Off Liv. Could we just throw that out there?
Wow.
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 So I would like to bring my collection in. We got Sleeping Pikachu.
Oh.
We got limited edition Japanese.
What?
Kimono Pikachu.
Ooh.
Charizard. We got the Pezzes.
Oh.
We got a Master Ball.
Oh.
We got an Ultra Ball.
Oh.
Mama's ready to go.
If our Pikachus were about to win,
we got another.
None of your Pikachus beat which Pikachu?
I'm sorry. And then we got the shirt. We got
the not
tail.
Even real.
We is doing the damn thing today.
Wow.
Liv, you already lost. You don't even know.
Bro, my
don't
ears
even
are
know.
Like Eevee ears.
It's cool, buddy, just because you went to the movies to see the first Pokemon movie.
I went to the Pokemon store in Japan, Amber.
I did too.
I went too.
I did too.
I went too.
You were with me. You were literally with me as
the
we scaled
like
on the escalators. We,
I remember. I remember that now. Yeah, we were together, bro. You can't say, come on. We were there together.
She,
you know I like
it. I forgot that she was with
him.
I did. So you know I like Pokemon too. Don't try to play me like that, Amber. Like you're
I'm going to play you like a Poke Flute today, Liv.
Oh, you know who plays the Poke Flute? Snorlax in Pokemon Snap. He wakes up to the Pokemon Flute, actually.
Uh-huh.
He doesn't play it.
Uh-huh.
And I know that because I'm a fan because I play that game a lot. When you play the in Pokemon Snap, Snorlax wakes up. That is a, what's that called? Like a spoiler if you haven't played Pokemon Snap.
Uh-huh. Is it?
Yeah. Pokemon Snap spoilers, guys. Just make sure if you haven't played Pokemon Snap,
guys,
just relax.
In case you are 8 years old watching this for the first time, spoiler alert, that's how you wake up Snorlax.
Yeah, and he dances. And you get a great shot. Yeah, and you get a great shot.
Man.
Are you being sarcastic or seriously? Because he does that.
I'm kind of being sarcastic, but I also know you're way younger than me, so I'm trying to be nice about
it. No, I'm not.
What?
Ember, you're barely older than me.
I am older than you.
by like 2 years.
I'm sorry, how old are you, youngin?
26.
We've got some serious heat here between our competitors. I feel like Charizard's already in play.
I got you by quite a bit more than a couple years, Liv.
I forgot how old you are.
It's okay. We don't need to say it. Just know that I was there when Ash met Pikachu and he didn't even want Pikachu. And all the sparrows came down. And then for the first time, we saw the Thunderbolt baby. We saw the Squirtle squad with the sunglasses
I
should have brought, baby.
You, Edgar.
I'm about to
with the Geodudes? With the Geodudes? I saw it too, I'm saying.
It was coming in. Somebody tried to come in, Liv, and they just closed the door because she started screaming. They were behind you. Okay, so let's get started. Clearly, the two of you are avid Pokemon fans. You know your stuff. So let's see who's the better Pokemon trainer. We're gonna jump into Pokemon Stadium, so let's go ahead.
Gosh, I'm nervous.
Six Pokemon aside.
You should be.
Pick wisely.
Mm-hmm. So, rules are as follows. You get to pick your six Pokemon. We will have you guys play Rock, Paper, Scissors to see who selects first.
Fantastic.
And then after that first match, we'll alternate who selects first. When we are playing, you can only switch your Pokemon in and out of the fight three times.
Three times! One, two, three!
Cool. Three switches, donezo. Now you gotta keep that Pokemon in play. We're gonna go two out of three in this situation. So, good luck, ladies.
Hopefully you guys understand. Super effective.
Mm-hmm.
Super effective. Mm-hmm. Big, we'll big in the Pokemon world.
When all your Pokemon are knocked out, you have lost.
I ain't losing. Ember! Stop doing this to me, Tay!
I wish I had tea to sip on. That's all I gotta say.
Why do you know what that means? You're drinking water, first of all.
That's fine. That's fine. I said, I wish I had tea. I literally said this.
For what, though?
So I could go pinkies up on your ass.
Oh, my God.
She was begging you to ask why. She was begging you to ask
why. I know. Then I gave it to her like a dummy. I should have just let her sit on it.
Liv, I feel like you should be looking for an escape rope out of this conversation.
You probably never. Should.
It'll get you out of caves and also this conversation.
Never. I always, back to the front. I work harder, not smarter.
Oh, so what you're saying is that you flash your way through the darkness. Is that what you're saying, Liv?
That means I will take it off. Bring it.
So go ahead.
I have half the brain. What you do?
Oh, we got to see. Sorry. Rock, paper, scissors.
Ooh, yeah.
Let's do it this way. Since we're playing two rounds, let your girl, Liv, pick first. I'll give her first choice.
Oh,
and
wow.
Then the next round, I'll pick first. We'll just
make
this
I
even.
I want to beat you in rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. You can beat me. You pick first.
Let's bring it.
Oh, she pulled the glove off.
How do you play, Ember? Is it
Are we paper, shooting on scissors, three?
Shoot?
Yeah, on shoot. Okay.
Put your hand up high. Let me see a hand.
Can you see over my massive collection here? Yeah. Is that? All right.
On y'all.
Someone else call it.
Okay, all right, on go. Okay, one, two,
wait,
three.
No, I'll just do it.
Oh,
ready?
Yes.
On shoot, on shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ready, go, Ember. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You do it so fast.
That's scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, first of all, delayed.
You're expect on a Zoom call for rock, paper, scissors, shoot to like work? You gotta give it a second. You gotta give it a second.
Okay, so how about on? Okay, so just go.
Just
slow pick.
It down.
Just slow pick. It down. Just pick. Okay. I already beat your ass.
No, you
just
didn't, Ember. No, you didn't.
Just pick.
No. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I'll go slower for you.
Oh, okay.
Ow.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay. It was paper and rock. Okay.
It's fine. She can pick first. I don't care. This is so much more complicated. There's always going to be a delay on this, Liv. It's a Zoom call.
Liv, pick your team.
It doesn't matter how we go.
Liv, pick your team.
You pick first. I'll pick first the second time around. It's fine.
Whatever. I won rock, paper, scissors. That's all
okay.
that matters.
Okay. Cool, buddy. All you. All you.
So you get six Pokemon.
Six. Yep. And you got to keep them for both both matches.
Think about very wisely who you want.
All of them are level 50, so it's an even playing field.
Even.
Mm-hmm. So you might say, oh, I want this Raichu, but some people are like, no, I want to keep rocking the Pikachu. We keep Pika. Oh, she's going straight. Wow.
I was going to say, Creed, who's your first choice?
Butterfree.
Wow, really?
Easily.
Solid, though. He's got that the sneaky...
Sleep powder, dude.
Wow, sleep. And he's got, like, sneaky psychic abilities, like confusion yeah. and stuff.
So I go Butterfree, Abra,
wow.
Kadabra,
wow.
Jigglypuff, Charizard.
Yeah, man, this is hard.
And then maybe like a Hitmonchan.
I thought you knew, though, buddy.
Not bad.
I thought you knew. You were talking mad smack.
I do know Pokemon. I'm picking my team, bro.
I literally think you're just following what Wood said. Like, I up here in the Alakazams and the Kadabra.
If I was following what he said, I'd have a team already.
Keep in mind, Liv's quote, I like to work harder. Not smarter.
Exactly.
I want to put that on a shirt.
That will come into play later on.
And it says, I work harder, not smarter. And then the quote, it just says, daddy.
Yep.
Okay, I'm sorry. Give me just 1 second, because I'm taking this serious. And Ember just deserves to get
you go right ahead,
a little
baby.
Booty kicked.
You go right ahead, kiddo.
I'll be done in like a minute, I swear.
Sure.
Put 60 seconds on the clock?
Do it.
Let's just see.
She's just gonna end up picking the first six that she sees if you do that.
Liv, can you talk us through? Can you talk us through your selection process?
Yeah, it's like I'm in Ember's brain right now.
Are you
thinking about who she's gonna pick? So it's completely throwing me off because I know she's gonna pick some obscure Pokemon that I'm not even thinking about. So it's like I'm really in there right now.
Liv, are you thinking, you know, like a certain type? Like, are you thinking like psychic, ghost, rock?
I would like to answer that question, but I do not want to give her any answers.
Okay, all right.
Buddy, what I tell you, you've already lost. I did
Wow, Ember!
I did mean that. You lost when you agreed to play this game. That's when you lost.
Well, thank. Ember.
Not one selected.
Are we on that 60-second clock right now?
Oh, I thought she was going to pick Snorlax.
Is 150 too much? Should we say only the first 20 can be selected?
I mean, it might be too much for Liv.
Hey, I thought we were friends.
Liv,
we
focus, friends. focus. You got six choices to make here.
I also kind of love how Ember is behind her crew.
Yes.
Like she's hiding behind them, talking a big game while they're all in front.
Yeah.
They know. They know what's up. We had to get a real, like, life audience coming in.
Butterfree has been
selected.
There you
go. See?
Oh.
Atta girl.
Liv, why did you choose Butterfree?
Because Wood said it was good.
Oh, man.
You're going to tell her all my choices?
She can see them.
Oh.
She can see them, bud.
This whole time, I've been so selective because I thought this was secret.
No.
So this, what we're doing, so she can see
so
you.
So she knows
right?
my whole game plan.
No, because it changes who you put
that's
out.
That's why we're going to switch the second round so it's even.
Yeah.
So that way, so she watches you pick. And then if she wins, it's like, okay, cool. Maybe it was because she counterpicked you. So
I didn't know that. So that makes a lot of difference. Sorry.
The next round, she'll pick first and you can quote unquote counterpick her.
Yes.
And then in the third round, we'll make sure that your opponent does not see your selections.
Okay, sorry. I thought that this was all secret. So I was really trying.
It's okay. I just made that rule up now, considering what's going on.
Okay.
Zapdos, fantastic.
There we go. There we go.
Why did you choose Zapdos?
I like their wings.
Love the wings. Love the wings.
Big electricity energy.
Huge.
Yeah.
Huge. One of the legendary Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
One of my favorites.
You know what?
That would definitely
you know
be in one of my six as well.
You know what I do like? I like how much thought you're putting into the Pokemon you select.
Tons.
Because it's a lot of pump fakes. You see the Pokemon, you think, no, I need some of this.
But I know.
Right now, you got Pokemon that can fly. You got two flying Pokemon.
Blastoise is
okay. Okay, all right. And why, madame?
I like him.
Okay.
Fantastic reasoning.
Ember's real creepy behind Pikachu's head. All you can see is her eyes.
I cannot deal with her. She's in rare form today. If you ever want to see Ember's bad side, play Pokemon with her.
Oh, yeah. Ember's been waiting for this day.
I have.
For years.
I think the first time I did a superstar save point with you, I was like, let's play Pokemon. And we could not play at that time.
Rapidash has been.
Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh, Fire Horsey.
Fantastic. Fantastic choice.
I had the Cubone action figure. Stuffed animal. I should have grabbed that.
There he is.
Well, you got two more slots. Well, you got two more slots.
While I pick my team, you're more than welcome to run and grab it for your,
I will.
Petty bragging rights.
I will.
Considering her options.
But I might. There we go. Cubone. Mm. Isn't there like a weird lore of like Cubone's the skeleton head that it wears with his mom's or something?
Yeah, so like the lore for Cubone is like in the original games, Liv, basically you find a crying Cubone and he's crying because his mom died. You never find out how, but I'm very certain Team Rocket had something to do with it. And yeah, he just wants his mom. So once you cleanse the entire like little palace thing, they ride off into the sunset. And then you have all these other Cubones who wear their mother's skulls for some reason. I don't know.
Yeah, that one Cubone had that experience. So everyone's like, well, in solidarity, we'll all wear our mother's skulls.
Arbok, final choice.
Uh-oh.
No, I'm sorry.
Come on, buddy.
Liv, you're hurting me here, bud.
My soul hurts waiting on this.
I'm so sorry. I didn't want him.
Uh-oh. Ooh, I thought she was going Machamp.
Maybe I will.
Machamp would be a great choice.
Big Goro energy.
Ooh, Victory Bell. Nope. Taking you out.
Just want to take a look. She said it's been a while since I've seen him. Let me get a look. Let me get eyes on.
It's important.
Cloyster.
What we got? Are we committing to something, Liv?
Could be it.
I'll do it.
Cloyster's in.
There we go.
All right.
She's got a team.
Ember's up.
Ember's turn.
I put my controller like on the floor and stuff. It took so long.
Ember.
All right. Here we go.
Now, Ember, were you using that time to be thinking about your team?
Oh, I already knew my team before I started.
She already had it.
Before you even started. Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay, well, let's see what you got.
Gengar, fantastic choice.
That's not the one.
Gengar's the bane of my. Oh, thank you.
Wow. Surprising.
Gengar's upset me so much.
Haunter?
More acceptable.
Oh, no.
There's a certain.
I thought you knew your team.
Yeah, your team is changing all over the place here.
No, there's a certain move combo that I want right now. And I don't know if they have it. Damn.
Original Pokemon, you Pokemaster.
Uh-huh, that's fine. Yep.
You want to throw the...
Should I go, make another pot of coffee or something?
Yeah, you can, because it took you 40...
Take?
Yeah,
how long
it took you... You know what? We'll do a little bit of that action.
Gengar is in.
Let's see.
Gengar's in?
Yeah, Gengar's in. Why Gengar?
So I was really hoping he had the Dream Eater combo, but he does not. So, but he has the Hypnosis, which is going to screw her up immensely.
It's a little different game.
And then Dugtrio. Why Dugtrio?
Because she picked Zapdos, and that's going to be my answer for that. And then someone else that she picked as well that she has no clue. She has basically screwed herself over. So
we'll see Ember.
Oh no, I know we'll see because I, buddy.
I knew my team before we started.
Yeah, I knew my team before we started.
Uh oh, right.
I'm gonna pick my picks based off Liv's picks.
I mean,
Raichu's in.
The strategy works, but it also depends on who comes out at which time. You only have three changes, so
yes.
Even if you get the better six picks, you might not work out for you. Mm-hmm.
And Bold, also, in this situation, with the trash that you've been talking, Ember, mm-hmm. you got to come through.
Yes, this is big.
Yeah, I have nothing to lose.
After this trash talk and having second pick,
yes,
I feel like Liv will not let you live this down. Huh?
No, God, no.
If she...
Never.
If Liv wins this, she's going to blow out mm-hmm. all of our speakers. And her microphone and everything is just everything yeah. backfire. She's
even
like,
if she
if
d-
I win this, I ban you.
There he is. Pokemon. That'll work.
Hypno, solid choice.
Hypno. And what's the last one gonna be?
Big pick.
I'm actually gonna switch out one. I just gotta figure out how to do it.
I think you do it at the end.
No.
What are you searching for in this part?
I'm searching for a certain move.
So did you mean that you know the moves you want to hit her with?
Can yeah. I just and
which move are you looking for?
Photo?
What's
Here's
the photo?
Me in Times Square, and there's a Pokemon billboard.
Oh yeah, that's cute.
Who can I send this to? I feel like it's foreign content. Here's a Pokemon parade on Thanksgiving. Were you in Times Square when the Pokemon movie came out and all the billboards were everywhere? Do you have photo evidence? I don't think so. Yeah, Ember, I was there. Mm-hmm. I was there. I missed you, buddy. I wish you could have made it.
I'm going to be honest. When we were thinking about doing a Pokemon Stadium tournament, I did not account
for
the team selection times.
Sorry, I apologize.
No, it's important. It's important.
But Ember literally hasn't stopped talking smack since the moment she saw me. She's trying to upstage me, and I just simply won't allow it. Even though you have more merch.
Articuno's
I
in.
I have photos.
All right.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Round one.
This
Round
is the
one.
Match. This is the match.
Those are some great teams right there.
Daddy versus Athena.
Ooh,
now you guys are
pick
selecting
order.
Your order. Now this is what your opponent will not know.
So I know of both the teams here. Zapdos would definitely be in mine. Articuno mm-hmm. would definitely be in mine.
Mm-hmm.
And Gyarados would definitely be in mine.
Is it Gyarados? I thought it was, is it Gyarados?
Or? Gyarados.
Gyarados.
Okay. So I've been getting caught with pronunciation and stuff. Where
it's,
I, I'm
a
like,
little
no,
tough. It's a little
you,
tough.
You say it like this and then people are like, well, actually, if you read through the manga and then, oh.
No. Okay. No, I went from what they told me in the original.
On the show, right?
In the original show.
Okay.
It's they pronounce it Gyarados.
Yeah.
Come on, right. Liv. Come through. Let's go.
You just took mad time picking your team you already knew about.
But I didn't take 45 minutes like you did.
Yeah, but I didn't say I had a team pick like you did.
Mm. Mm. Mm.
Yeah, stop. Thank you. You shut up.
I'm shutting up because there's nothing I can say that's going to make you feel any better about this ass beating you're about to
oh
get.
Oh my God.
You see, you guys are laughing at her. I don't know. I think Liv is going to come through.
Oh, you already know how I do.
I hope she comes through.
If she can get past this screen, she may.
If we're getting back and left.
Three left. Two left.
Okay.
One left.
Oh! Oh!
She's
Here
in.
We go. Here
there we go.
We are underway.
I was getting you.
We are underway.
Who votes in?
With our
Who
March Pokemon
who?
Craziness tour.
Against Hypno. Ooh, I don't. Ooh, this might. Oh, okay. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you guys got.
Big first move right here. Big first move.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay. See who's got what.
Oh, why does she go first?
For Hypno.
Putting you to sleep. Putting
She's
to
faster.
Sleep.
And
oh, is that
asleep.
What happens?
Yeah.
Okay.
Putting you to sleep.
Good
whoever's
to
faster goes.
Good to know.
Cubone's sleeping. Can't do much till you wake up.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Oh, and she's got Dream Eater. I know Dream Eater's coming.
Hypno could be
you bet your sweet ass it is.
Dream Eater's Crazy. Not really fair.
You need somebody fast.
No, it's
you need
not.
Somebody fast.
They're staring each other down.
Oh, is it my turn?
Yeah, come on, Liv. Yeah. Come through, girl.
The trainer hasn't issued an order. They strike fighting poses.
Interesting choice. That's one switch for Liv. One switch.
It's one,
for Liv.
But I feel like Ember probably threw Dream Eater.
Yes, 100%.
Yeah, she did. Totally.
Yeah.
Did.
So Butterfree's fine, and not, I think Butterfree might be faster than Hypno. So Liv might be okay, but I feel like Ember's gonna throw Hypno out again.
I mean, I would.
Uh huh.
I know I would.
In this situation, I feel like Liv's got one shot.
Yes. I know what I would do right here.
Whoa, why does Butterfree not have sleep powder?
I know.
The moves are a little different, and I remember when this came out, the moves are a little different than you expect.
So that's why you had to load yours into the game.
Yes, that's exactly it.
Okay, Liv.
I would have done the exact same thing.
Yeah, that's your only choice. Ah, ouchies. Ouchies.
That's just unfortunate luck.
That's okay.
If Stun Spore would have hit, you would have paralyzed. Now you go second every time, so the Hypnos... Mm-hmm. I get what you're exactly what I was going for.
But Butterfree's good. She shook it off.
Yep.
Here we go. Butterfree with the speed. Here we go. Mega Drain. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Not very effective.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to hurt.
Big headbutt.
Not bad. We got a match.
Just peppering each other right now.
Okay, let's see what you got.
What my next move would be. I know what it'd be. That. Oh.
Uh huh. Okay. Trying it again. Let's see if it works.
Oh, that's what I just did, right?
And it worked.
Oh, it's paralyzed.
Paralyzed. Fantastic choice.
Oh, Ember stressed. You saw her moving a little bit. Yep. Oh, paralyzed. You're gonna hurt yourself. Oh nope. Got through. It got through.
I guess paralyzed doesn't work.
Sometimes it does.
Yeah, paralyzed works.
You just gotta know how to use it, buddy.
Yes. You get to go first every single time now.
Mm-hmm. And you got.
And it's possible that she might not attack.
There we go. Good move. It's going to hurt. Oh,
I was going to say, I'm not sure if she can be paralyzed and confused at the same time.
Oh, yeah, fair. Wow, the paralyzed is not.
Yeah, they like that.
Yeah.
Paralyzed, for the most part, they're probably still going to hit you, but you always get to go first, so that's the advantage.
Oh, you leaving? You leaving on that midnight train to Georgia, Liv?
Yeah, come on, letting my Butterfree die.
This will be move number two for you, Liv. You only get one left.
I know. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Solid choice.
She said, let me get the brute strength out here.
That's right. That's
Blastoise
right.
would be fine.
No, still Blastoise headbutton dick. Away. Headbutton away. Nah.
He said, you see how big I am? Oh, okay.
Interesting.
And the left.
And it's going to hurt. Ugh. Okay, not that bad.
That was bad. Hypnos got good defense. Yeah. Oh, hypnosis. Better hope this doesn't hit.
If it works. Oh, it doesn't work. Lives to fight another day. If that would have worked, Blastoise may have been done.
That's right.
What you going to get him with? Because now Hypno's fighting the uphill battle.
Interesting. Ooh. Interesting. Okay. A little withdraw.
So it's paralyzed. Fireworks are flying in this battle. Okay. What you going to throw in the show?
Skull Bash coming.
Okay.
That's a big hit. That's a big hit right there. Hypno's in trouble.
Is it going to work this time?
You put a lot of eggs in that basket, Ember. I know you did.
Liv could put Hypno away.
Hypno
right
could
now.
Be down right here.
Hypno might drop in this turn.
Is
she going to switch him out?
Ember was not banking on this. Ember
no,
was
she was not.
Switch out your Pokemon.
She had a very solid strategy.
Pokemon Master.
Is she
going to
pull
Ember.
Him in? Is she going to pull in?
Oh, that's one change for Ember. One change.
Is she going Raichu?
You know it.
She doing Raichu. But Raichu's going to get messed up this turn if Liv ran Water Pump.
Okay. No, she didn't.
Okay. Ooh, that's still going to hurt.
This is going to be bad news. Bad news from Blastoise right here.
It very much is.
Electric and water.
The commands are let's see.
That's gonna be a big hit.
It's gonna hurt.
It's gonna be a big hit.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh my god.
Raichu's gonna eat this. Raichu's gonna eat this. Yeah. Okay. That's chunky.
That's very big. That's huge.
That's chunky.
Ember is on the ropes and she's feeling it.
Oh my word.
Oh, I just hit something I didn't mean to.
Liv is dialed in.
Probably fine. Okay.
We'll find out.
Okay. We'll be all right.
Come on, Rye.
That's big.
Let him go.
Take
him out.
Oh my god!
That's one down! Blastoise
cast on
down.
That! Next Pokemon is
is being pressed.
Raichu said, you ain't messing with me.
Come on, Liv.
Obviously,
what you got,
as Liv
baby
is
girl?
Choosing her next Pokemon, she's got to keep in mind something to be super effective against electric.
The lightning.
Oh, Zapdos. Interesting
choice. Fight lightning with lightning.
Very interesting choice because Zapdos is electric.
Oh, my God. Wait, I keep
flying.
I don't mean to.
Electric is super effective on flying.
Well, something's going to come out from Zapdos.
Very, very interesting. Very, very
interesting
choice.
We'll see what that
is. I truly don't know what I hit. I hit a button that was not even there.
Ooh, Mega Kick, okay.
What's up?
Wow.
That's that critical hit. That critical hit made a difference.
I didn't even hit that.
And
what?
It's paralyzed.
See, they must have changed the game a little bit.
First. I think Liv might be changing the game on you.
She's going for a... She wants to paralyze you and always go first. That's what she's going to do.
Let's see if Zapdos is going up. Okay. Gaining some power.
Interesting.
Ooh, next turn might hurt. Oh, but this... nope. Dedski. Dedski.
Oh,
it missed! Oh my God. Well, next turn. Next turn.
That is huge.
Okay,
this
Zapdos.
Could be a game changer right here.
It could. If this is enough to put Raichu down, we got something going.
Yeah, we do.
Ember's thinking. Is she gonna take him out? She gonna take him out?
I feel like she's
she gonna take him out.
Change here.
Or is she gonna? Oh, she's leaving him in. She's leaving him in. She's gonna risk
it. Bold move, Cotton. Bold move,
the biscuit. She's gonna risk it for the biscuit. What you got, Phoenix coming at you? Not very effective. Ooh.
But effective enough.
But is it gonna hit?
It hits.
Oh man.
Get out of here, Liv.
Okay. Man.
Get out of here.
Man. That's two down for Liv.
Come on, Liv.
Uh-oh.
Here
we go.
Come through, Liv.
Butterfree's back in.
But she's going to get to go first because Raichu's paralyzed.
Uh-huh. So she'll at least get one hit off. She might be able to knock him off. She might be able to knock Raichu off.
Why? Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. That's what it is.
This could be a big round right here. This is a big
Let's see.
Big turn. Bad mistake there.
Yeah.
Stun Spore.
Yeah,
he's
already paralyzed.
I keep thinking Stun Spore is something else.
No. Oh, but you get a second chance because the paralyze is there.
Chance.
So now you get a redo. You get a redo. There's.
Liv can't afford to
Let's
make
see.
Any mistakes here. She's
can't.
Down two.
Okay, there we go.
Sonic, not sure if it's gonna work. Ah, it does.
And confused.
How am I confused
paralyzed
and paralyzed?
Now you're gonna hit yourself.
Maybe.
You can hit yourself.
Come on.
Thunder coming.
There we
nope.
go, baby.
Nope. Butterfree is
down. Damn!
Three down for Liv.
Remember what I told you?
Those
I
mistakes.
I told you, Liv. I told you, baby girl.
It's not
it's
over.
Okay. It's okay.
Pokemon Stadium is unforgiving, folks. It is unforgiving.
Oh.
Cubone's asleep. Liv needs to
but he might, he, could,
a,
he might wake up.
A self-attack right here.
But either when...
fully paralyzed or a self-attack.
Yeah. But if Cubone gets hit, he wakes up, yeah?
Not necessarily. Could stay asleep for a while.
Confused? Attack yourself?
Ah, yeah. Crap.
Boom.
Oh!
Ouchies. Oh, if you would have taken yourself out.
Yep. Hanging in, though.
Cubone has no idea what's going on.
None.
Just catching some Z's.
Big dreams happening.
Still out.
Oh,
oh whoa, he's up.
Dang.
Confused enough.
Big mega kick.
And confused enough, and Raichu puts itself
out.
Raichu,
you deserve to knock yourself out.
Tell himself to sit down.
One down for Ember.
It's fine, Raichu. You did a good job, Ryan. You knocked out two people. We won't slap
you. Knocked yourself out. You knocked yourself out.
But now we've got a fresh Cubone.
Yes.
Ready to fight.
Wide awake.
Not asleep.
Wide awake.
Yeah, what do you do here, Ember? Hypno's paralyzed. You got four full healthy Pokemon.
I'm trying to remember the buttons.
Uh-oh. Gyarados.
This is a big... Okay, this is big right here.
We got a fight on our
Smart
hands,
choices
ladies
have to be made. Smart choices have to be made.
Gyarados has big attacks. Cubone, what you got?
Nothing.
You
this
can't,
is
you
your
can't
last switch.
Liv only has one left. Liv
has she has one more. She has one more.
Ember has two.
It doesn't matter. You done. Regardless of who you put in, baby girl. You done. Might as well leave him in and save it for another day.
Cubone going first.
All right.
That's your last switch, Liv.
Last switch.
Three's done. Moisture going in.
The Cloyster, okay. Water and water.
Oh, big surf. Big surf coming up.
Yeah.
Not very effective.
Good.
Water on water, not very effective.
Yeah, I feel like surf would have hurt Cubone.
Oh, that would have messed his world up.
Big time.
Ooh. Couple different options.
A lot of options here. A lot of options.
Okay, going Dragon Rage. Yep, that's what I thought. Let's see if that helps.
Smart choice. Smart
tight
choice.
Situation. Okay, it's all right.
Damage, but not the worst.
Supersonic going for the confusion.
Liv going back. Isn't it? Yeah, there you
go. And confuse. Okay.
Not a
Liv, Liv likes the status elements.
Not a bad strategy changing the statuses there. Paralyzed, no. Confusion, all good to go with.
Better than trying to. I think it's a better choice than just trying to like force it through.
Yes.
Come on. Confused. Come on.
Oh!
It's itself.
Okay.
Confusion.
It's giving Liv time.
Big spike cannon.
Uh oh. Is it? Three hits.
Okay. Not very effective. Not very effective. Crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle. It's a battle right here, guys. It's a battle.
Yeah.
Then. No potions to regain HP.
Right? Is it confused?
It is what it is. Oh, big bite. Big
bite. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
Wow.
Not bad. That shell. It's that,
that hard shell.
Dude.
Protect him.
Mm-hmm.
But a flinch.
Flinch, though.
Ooh, that's
so
big.
You'll get an attack.
That is big.
That would have really helped to get that attack.
It really would have. Gotta hope for a confusion here. Gotta hope
again.
For a confusion.
Confusion. And confused. There's the attack.
Big confusion backfire.
That's the most aggravating thing because there's nothing you can do. Still,
oh,
still confused.
Terrible.
So no.
What? Bad choice. Bad choice by Liv there.
Gotta be more confused.
You can't.
Yeah,
you can't
no.
Double confuse.
Once you've got the status ailment, you're good to go.
That's got right. It.
Oh my God! It just chance after chance.
Big confusion there.
Confusion might win Liv this whole thing.
Liv needs to hit big here. Critical hit!
Oh my God!
Critical hit! That's two down!
Oh my God!
Liv with a comeback here. That confusion was huge. That confusion was massive.
You see Ember sit forward?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, all right, here we go.
Ember's feeling the pain a little bit here. Articuno coming in. One of my personal favorites.
Yikes.
Legendary ice. What's not to like?
Oh, wow. This is interesting. This is gonna be, yeah. Curious to see what Ember's gonna go with. So he gets first.
Faster.
Okay.
Ooh, ice beam. Always
ouchies.
Solid.
Bye, my Cloyster.
Solid choice.
Oh, still got a little bit left.
Not very effective.
Got some fight. Oh my God.
Going for the confusion.
Will it hit?
Double!
It hits! Oh my God. All right.
Statuses.
It's.
I have no more switches, right?
No more switches.
No more.
Cloyster's in.
No more.
No more switches.
No more, bud.
Liv needs to focus here. She needs some big attacks.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Come on. Let's go.
A little two-part attack. Big spike cannon coming.
Mm-hmm.
Got a critical hit last time with this. Three hits.
Okay.
Let's see if this attack comes through.
That's going to be it for Cloyster. But if the confusion happens, it's going to be a big hit
massive,
to Articuno
massive.
On itself.
Hey, stop wishing this confusion on me, y'all.
I'm not. I'm just stating the things for the viewers so they understand what's going on. Razor Wind.
Come on.
Oh!
Big confusion. The confusion hang off.
Ice beam.
With dividends. Big ice beam.
Critical hit with the ice on ice.
What?
Oh my God.
Cloyster coming through. Cloyster coming through.
I hope you pay attention to what just happened there.
Oh my God. If this. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh,
is that it? Is that it for Articuno?
You better.
Is this it for Articuno? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Cloyster. Cloyster, what is happening? What is happening?
Cloyster is fighting for its life in there. Oh, golden boy.
This is insanity.
Interesting. This will come down to something big right here. Who's faster? Who's faster? And
yeah.
If Liv makes the right choice.
Now. Ooh! Is it gonna happen?
What will it do?
Oh my god. Is she gonna hit? Is she gonna hit though?
She's gonna hit.
Okay, she's gonna hit. There you go.
Blister's out, but damage is done. Confusion.
The releasing breath that Ember just took right now.
4-3 for Ember. 4-3 for Ember, but Golem is confused. And Hypno is paralyzed and not at full health. So, This is still anybody's game right here.
Who's she bringing in? Who are you bringing in?
Rapidash, baby.
Oh, Liv with a huge mistake right there.
But I couldn't tell if fire beats earth or earth beats fire. I was like,
well, Golem is rock, and rock withstands fire.
It's okay.
Very well.
Oh,
solid choice.
Poison him.
Solid choice.
Oh, no effect.
No effect.
But confused. And hurt itself.
There you go.
Okay. Yeah, Liv is fighting the uphill battle here with Rapidash.
Damn, I can't switch.
Nope, you lose. You use all your spit or your switches. That's okay though. Ember, how you feeling?
Don't worry about how I'm feeling.
A little confused.
The silence speaks volumes.
Does it?
Stomp.
Big stomp. Not very effective.
Ouchies.
But maybe.
Let me get another switch.
Potential to flinch.
Okay. Let me get another switch.
You used them all. So soon.
I know. I would have had the game if I chose the other Pokemon.
Possibly. We don't know. Ember with her first switch.
Big switch.
And she's bringing in Dugtrio. Oh, this might.
This could be big. This could be big.
Oh, but she went Fire Spin, so Dugtrio might.
Dugtrio doesn't have a whole lot of life.
Okay.
Well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How will this swap affect the outcome?
Well, we know what's coming.
We know what's going on.
Uh huh. Let's see. Okay.
Fire Spin continues.
Oh yeah.
Fire Spin continues.
Okay, so we'll get hit a little bit again. And then I'm pretty
potential
sure
to burn, potential to burn.
Dugtrio's going underground.
Ooh, can't do anything, caught in the Fire Spin.
Oh.
Interesting that Dugtrio has Hyper Beam as well. Hyper Beam is
That accuracy going down.
Always been associated with Dragonite.
Is it gonna hit though?
Ooh, hits with the Brittany. Okay. Hits with the Brittany.
Ah, no effect.
No effect on that Pokemon
Nope.
You're toxic.
Nope.
There you go.
So that'll never work on that Pokemon.
It just didn't work that time.
I probably wouldn't try it again.
Ah, going under. No, I'm not.
Stomping on a lot of nothing because Dugtrio is not there.
Ouchies. Fireworks are flying in this battle. If Dugtrio goes first, right? Because popping up, is it gonna hurt?
You're done, Liv. You're done.
Oh my god!
You're done, baby.
Oh my god!
That was bizarre.
That is the difference. That is Dig the difference is brutal. In knowing the super effectives. You have to.
Dig
know.
Is brutal.
Bizarre.
Hey, and now we go back to the beginning. Cubone was out first. Got put to sleep. He's been resting. Does Cubone have what
it all
it takes
comes down
to fight and beat three Pokemon? Two who are at pretty much full health.
I hope you chose right, Liv. I hope you chose right.
Probably didn't.
Let's see. Or has Ember hit the gong for the final time? No effect.
No effect.
What's happening? Blizzard.
Fantastic choice. Fantastic choice.
Good choice, Liv. That was a good choice.
Super effective. Dugtrio staying in.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
That's a solid choice, though, Liv. Solid choice.
And Cubone's got. Okay. Nope. I'll leave it.
Dugtrio doing the smart thing.
No.
Not sure if the Blizzard can hit.
Nope, it doesn't.
If Cubone can survive this dig,
I don't know if
might
be
able to take out Dugtrio.
It's gonna hurt.
Critical.
Oh, but
Blizzard coming.
Gonzo.
Dugtrio's out.
So two left. Two left.
One and a half. Hypno's not at full strength and paralyzed.
Oh.
The next Pokemon is being prepped.
Interesting choice going on here.
The pressure. Ember's feeling good, but a little nervous. Liv is freaking out.
I'm not freaking out.
I hope Liv's been paying attention.
I'm freaking out.
Hope Liv's been paying attention. That's gonna hurt.
You're done.
Bye.
You're done.
Yeah.
Night Cubone.
Yeah. Dang.
Battle to the end, though.
It was
fantastic. That fire doesn't beat Earth.
Fantastic match, ladies. So I'm curious. So I thought when it was Cubone and Doug Trio live, I thought you were gonna go Earthquake, because doesn't Earthquake hit even if someone's underground?
Yeah, but because Doug Trio's a ground type, it's not effective.
Even if it's underground and there's an earthquake?
Yes. It'll take damage, but it's so not effective that it's not going to do anything.
Okay.
I have time to beat the brakes off Liv one more time.
But I just want to say, you didn't beat the brakes off me.
I did. I did.
Now what we're doing is Ember is picking her team first, and then Liv will pick her team. If Ember wins this match, she will move on to the next round. If Liv wins this match, and they will play another round where they don't get to see each other's selections.
That's what
Bless
I
you.
Think about that. Thank you.
That first round was definitely not as decisive as Ember thought it was going to
no.
be.
Totally. No. Which that in itself, like, my job is done.
You're like, I already won.
The status effects were huge on that.
But because for this one,
I'm
we're
in
gonna put
brain now.
I'm gonna put a 3-minute timer on, okay, for picking your team.
Yeah, Liv needs
the timer
that,
starts.
Buddy.
Timer starts now.
3 minutes?
You got 3 minutes to pick your team.
Moltres is in. Fantastic. Another legendary bird. It's a great choice.
Mm-hmm. Ember likes the legendaries.
I mean, who doesn't? Who doesn't?
But I mean, so to that point of picking the legendaries, I feel like people would say like, oh, well, why wouldn't you just pick all the legendaries? And it's like, whoa, last legendary got popped in the last match, so.
And I mean, you can, but it doesn't mean you're going to win.
No, not at all.
Just because they're legendary, that's more about rarity than it is, the ability to just beat everybody easily.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Golduck.
Sticking with Doug Trio, who was an MVP on that one.
Doug Trio's real good.
Dig will get you almost every time. Hypno, sticking in the team, okay.
Unless you're flying.
Yes.
Couple changes. If you're in the air, can't touch you.
Couple changes, but a couple staples as well.
Yeah, Hypno was good to her last game. Also, her picking her team behind the Pokemon squad.
Yep.
So Moltres, Dugtrio, Golduck, Hypno. Looking at Dragonite. You got a minute 10 gone.
Dragonite's in,
okay. Ooh, is she going to go Jinx?
Jinx is great.
Fancy Jinx with the dress? Maybe a nice,
Ooh, Hitmonchan.
Yeah. What changes into Caterpie?
No, Caterpie starts and then Metapod and Butterfree.
Metapod. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, just get a Metapod.
Useless.
Just harden the whole time.
Just useless.
not necessarily. So I had a friend, we'd play this and he'd pick Metapod and we didn't realize this for a while because we were dumb. He would just use harden over and over again. Obviously, eventually, like, he's just not taking a ton of damage, but it's making you burn your attacks because you can run out of attacks.
Yes.
And I was like, this is a really,
it just
really
makes it just makes
slow,
a
big, bad way to play
battle. He just
and
makes
Ember's it, 3 minutes up.
Yeah, no, she got 2 minutes, two and 10 seconds are gone.
50 seconds left, Ember.
Mm-hmm. Let's get it.
Liv, I feel like the timer is going to be your biggest enemy here.
Uh-huh.
Totally.
Hitmonchan's in. Fantastic team right there. Oh!
Oh, she's going to take some out. You got 30 seconds, Ember.
30 seconds. Exchanging Moltres. Interesting. Interesting choice. Not sure who you're going with instead. I have a feeling.
15
there.
Seconds.
That's what I figured she'd go with.
Wow.
Okay.
10, 9.
Oh, she's
eight,
reselecting.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, oh. 0. You're
picked.
Done.
You gotta pick.
Done.
You gotta pick.
You're
you gotta
done.
Pick.
No, no, no. It's what's done is done.
What's done is done.
Charizard's
done.
Is done. Charizard's
in.
Charizard's
in. Charizard's in, Ember. You're done.
This is your team.
You're done.
This is your team. You have 3 minutes.
Charizard's in.
Okay.
Abide by the timer.
She's mad.
There you go.
I'm not mad.
Okay. The timer starts.
It's starting.
Now. Okay. 1 second gone.
All right, Liv, focus. You saw who Ember chose. Doesn't necessarily mean you can counter pick, but you at least have to start picking somebody.
Ember just creepy. Just creepy back there in the cut. Oh, Cloyster did her right last time. No Cloyster. Okay.
Yeah, actually, I'll keep him.
Okay.
Cloyster's in.
Cloyster in. 30 seconds gone.
Clearly the MVP of her last pick.
Mm-hmm. You got 5 more picks left. You got 2.5 minutes to do it.
Aerodactyl.
Mmm.
Great choice. Great choice if she sticks with it. Which she does not.
Oh, okay. Coming up on a minute gone.
Gonna run out of time here, Liv.
2 minutes left.
While Liv's picking, because I have a feeling she's just going to end up picking the first six or something, I'm going to run to the restroom again. Holy creepy Pikachu here.
Liv, not a whole lot of time here.
Nope. No.
You gotta pick somebody.
Oh my god, how much time do I have?
You have a minute and a half left.
Ah!
You have 90 seconds.
You guys like Ember better!
No, we. What are you talking about? How?
She's picking her team, you're picking your team. We must stay impartial.
Yes.
But you also must pick somebody.
Yes.
I'm shook right now, I need another minute.
We got 3 minutes total.
What happens if I don't pick anyone?
Then we're going with the team that you have at the end of 3 minutes.
Oh my god.
So if you have one Pokemon at the end of 3 minutes, you'll fight with one Pokemon. You have 60 seconds left.
Oh my god.
Start picking. Yes, Aerodactyl's fantastic. You like Snorlax, right? Do you like Snorlax?
Do you think he's good?
Love him.
No.
Okay.
You have 40 seconds left.
Ten seconds. She's gonna go into battle with two Pokemon.
Okay.
You have 10 seconds per Pokemon.
Okay. 10 seconds.
30 seconds left.
Totally. Anyone
stop talking to me.
Better
stop
than
talking
no
to me.
One.
Stop talking to me. Stop
you better think, girl. You better think.
Stop talking to me. Stop talking to me.
Uh huh.
Stop talking to me.
Uh huh. Uh huh.
20 seconds left.
Y'all, me.
How?
I'm not talking here.
10 seconds left.
Okay,
you have 10 seconds to
you
pick two Pokemon.
Two Pokemon to pick. Come on.
Five
I'm
seconds.
Done it.
Five.
Three, two, one. Bye. Okay. All right. We have.
I wasn't ready.
You had so much time. You could have thought about it while Ember was picking hers. You could have thought about it right after the match.
The thing is that the selections, the Pokemon available, did not change from the first one.
You
just kept searching like someone going to the fridge, opening it up, expecting to be new food.
That's me. That's me.
Yes.
Everyone does that, though.
I do.
I'm like, Fal.
Okay. But also, too, I feel like, Liv, I feel like you were stressed last time picking. And it worked out for you.
Well, it's because I'm an intellectual. And so I figured it out.
Wow.
And that is why she works harder, not smarter.
That's right.
No shortcuts flipping over it on here. You.
Yes.
What a bold claim.
So yes. If we go ahead and pick your order.
That's fine. Yes, Liv. Pick your order.
Can you just get off my back for a second?
No. No. I like to make you all flustered.
I will never.
Should we put a time on picking your order?
I've already picked my order, but I feel like we need to pick time on
this.
The rest of your order doesn't matter past the first one.
But I just will never be
It
closer.
Doesn't matter past
I
the first one.
I will never be flustered.
Ember, as you trash talk Liv, are you slowly petting your sleeping Pikachu?
I am.
Like Dr. Claw?
Yes. I don't know how much you can see because I have my entourage of Pokemon here.
Three, right,
three, four. Okay, need two more choices or one last choice. Only one selection can be made.
Fun
here
fact.
Here we go.
We good to go. We got
round
a fight.
Two.
If Ember wins this, she advances. But if Liv says no, I'm not done with you yet, she gets another shot.
Liv Morgan, I do want you to know this is my team. I took to face the Elite Four, baby.
Wow.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh,
no,
she's an intellectual, okay? She's an intellectual.
That doesn't mean I didn't know what the Elite Four is. What is that? Bulbasaur, Pikachu, Charmander, and
not even close.
Squirtle?
No,
not even close. Couldn't be further from the
trainers.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, Ash, Missy, Brock.
No, no. It's, you know, close. I feel like it's kind of close enough, but not really.
Did you,
you know what? Hey, but Liv was in Times Square, y'all. Okay.
That is true. That is true.
Can we relax?
Dakota, right?
I did.
I didn't even live in New York, so that means I drove. Yeah.
Matter with no teeth. Matter of fact, put the picture up now. Pull the picture up. Times Square.
Times Square. Deuces, hello, in front of the Pokemon billboard. Ember, you were not there.
Oh, okay.
And then I went to opening day.
Yes.
And I went to Pokemon in Japan with you.
Yeah, because I reminded you that you were with me.
Maybe you've got four moves to pick from. And there you go.
Here we go.
Kangaskhan. Kangaskhan, faster and more health. Dragonite paralyzed.
Whoa!
Okay.
Ember, this is not the Elite Four, just in case you needed that reminder. Your team might be effective here.
Uh-oh. Liv might be the Elite One.
I mean, she likes changing that status. She likes changing the status.
Big status changer.
Big
all
status.
All over Facebook. See, she's typing. Kangaskhan's typing. Status update.
I was ready.
Kangaskhan is a fantastic. Fantastic.
Knock it out. Paralyzes, dizzy, seeing.
Big Dragon Rage coming.
That's fine. That's gonna hurt.
That'll hurt.
Oh,
not the worst though. Kangaskhan deceptively strong.
Yeah.
Deceptively strong.
Oh, what's coming with this?
Great
time.
Choice though. That was a panic choice by Liv.
Ember, go ahead. Change your Pokemon.
That was a panic choice by Liv. What a great choice.
Worked out.
What a great choice.
Thoughts. Who are you gonna get to fight Kanga?
They strike fighting poses.
Let's see who Ember brings out. She's switching Pokemon.
That's one change for Ember.
Uh-huh.
Bye bye.
And Hypno's in. She's going back to base.
You know what she's going
she loves
for.
Loves Hypno.
You know what she's
she loves
going
Hypno.
For.
Dizzy Punch those is gonna make something happen. Ooh.
And confusion?
Okay.
No confusion. Just seeing the birds.
Can you go confusion off Dizzy Punch?
I mean, it looked like you were kind of going there. Dizzy and confused, you know, they kind of go together.
Mm-hmm.
Hypno's hurting.
Let's see.
Kangaskhan is doing a real number.
She's Liv making a switch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Interesting
choice.
Very interesting choice.
Extremely. Oh, she said Cloyster. Because last time.
Cloyster.
But if Hypnosis works. And Cloyster said, not this time, guys.
See, and that's where, realistically, I don't know if you want to change there, because the next person coming out, they're going to go to sleep, as opposed to Kangaskhan keeps whacking away, you know?
Yeah.
Doing good damage.
Because was Kangaskhan, was Kanga attacking first?
Yes.
Yeah. This one's going to...
Oh. That's going to hurt.
Yeah, and it's still
asleep. This was Ember's strategy going into the first round. It did not pay off. It might this time.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I don't know if it is. I'm gonna be honest.
Hi, Liv.
Cloyster.
Hi, Cloyster.
Cloyster was an MVP last round. Not so much this one as she just night.
Also, my commentators, could y'all pay attention to Hypno's HP, please? As I have completely healed myself.
161.
It is back to full.
Dream Eater is a very, very effective combo.
And who's coming in? Sandshrew coming in. Okay, maybe mess with the accuracy a little bit. Let's see how this plays out.
Let's see.
Bam, I didn't mean to do that.
And is Sandshrew faster than Hypno?
I'm going to venture a guess and say no.
Let's see.
It is not.
Nah, no. I always imagine the smaller ones are faster.
Nah, not
in oh, jeez.
Stage one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, woke up immediately. He said, I'm
doesn't
tired.
Doesn't like sleeping.
I'm not tired.
Saying Groundhog's
he said,
Day.
He said, I'm grown. I'm not going to sleep yet.
12 more weeks of winter or whatever.
Not my bedtime.
Night.
Is Sandshrew going to fight it again?
Hopefully
he jumped
not.
Me to sleep. Oh, no! Woke up.
Will not.
That I'm not tired.
Safe.
I'm not sleepy.
You
I
should
got
be,
work. I got work
I,
to do.
I need you to go to sleep, Liv. I need you to go
going back
Betty
to
bye.
If this is going to be your technique the whole time, Ember, it's going to be a boring matchup.
That's fine.
Look, she only has so many hits.
Liv. Liv, I'm playing to win. I'm playing to win.
Liv's only hope is that she goes for Dream Eater, saying she wakes up. Oh, mm-hmm. She changed.
Come on. what you got.
Go ahead, Liv. Go ahead, switch him. Switch him,
see what happens. What we just saw is, in real time, me trying to get my son to go to sleep, my oldest.
Go to sleep, wake up. Go to sleep, wake up.
Okay, second switch from Liv.
Liv!
Okay, Zapdos coming in. Gonna try to do some damage. Dream Eater not gonna hit.
Will not hit.
Mm-hmm. Now let's see if Zapdos is faster. Could maybe get the upper hand on Hypno. Liv might still be in this match.
This is big right here. If Zapdos goes to sleep, no good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, glowing.
But doing a two-part attack could be a mistake right there.
I didn't know it was a two-part attack.
If Zapdos goes to sleep here, can't attack next. Okay.
Failed.
He's going to still knock that attack off.
Sky attack's going to be coming.
This one might hurt. This one might hurt a lot. Liv taking a risk. Let's see if it bears fruit.
Ooh. Ooh.
The commands are issued.
Big all right.
Sky attack. Sky attack from a legendary Pokemon. My
okay.
God, that's
halfsies.
But
Hypnosis.
If she goes to sleep right here, big trouble. Yeah, I failed.
Okay. Okay.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully Liv is paying attention.
Go ahead, switch it out.
Hopefully Liv is paying attention.
What's she gonna do?
I know it's what you want. Just do it.
Ember thinking about her strategy here.
Or you can show me some passion and you can fight.
Wow.
It's calling you out.
Calling her passion into question.
She put a line in the sand, Ember. What you gonna do about it?
Exactly. She's gonna stay behind it.
Uh-oh.
She's running. Uh-oh.
That's
she's
Ember's running. Second.
That's her second.
Both are at two switches.
Oh, going to the well.
Oh, going for the two.
That two attack. Okay.
I hate that.
I don't know why you keep doing it.
Got three other ones to pick. And I believe I know what Ember's doing here.
I was just gonna
dig.
Yep, so now it burns that two-part attack.
Won't hit.
But also, too, the dig's not gonna hit Zapdos, right? Because he's in there.
I don't think so. It shouldn't.
More of a defensive thing against that two-part Zapdos attack.
Dig should not hit, and now...
Going again.
Going with a two-part attack again. Liv...
Why?
She's not paying attention that it's a two-part attack every single time. It never, ever, ever changes to a one-part attack.
Oh, but Ember just taking it. Going to mess with the accuracy. Now is the second part going to hit? Ah, it hits. Still, it's nasty.
That is nasty.
Wow, that's
nasty.
That was huge. That was game-changing big.
Somebody call my winner.
That was game-changing big, and Ember was not banking on that happening.
She wasn't ready.
Dugtrio was the ringer.
I was not.
Ember, what you're feeling right now is what I've felt for the past like year and a half facing Breeze and stuff.
You expect a certain outcome?
This is what I don't.
You come in with the utmost confidence, like you taking an L is not even in the back of your mind.
This is what I don't.
Is
it? Wait, hold on. I need to rethink what I'm doing. All right. Let's see what you got. What's coming out of Charizard?
She's going to switch out.
Oh, yeah.
That's her last switch.
Wow. Because I am.
That's the last switch.
An intellectual.
Oh, super effective against Charizard. Not what banking now? On that one.
That is Liv's last switch. A not very effective
not
critical
very
hit.
Effective.
That doesn't really make sense, but Ember, go ahead and switch out.
I really hope that Liv is paying attention.
Uh-huh, because he's stuck in the fire spin. Or...
Mm-hmm.
Yep, okay.
Got me.
Three more.
Neither one
is he got me.
Got me.
Oh, bullet!
You know this bullet.
It was up in the air. He was up in the air. Uh-oh.
Right idea though. Right idea.
You got. There's something to do. There's something to do.
Big fly coming in.
Big fly.
It's gonna hurt.
Okay, not that bad.
If hydro pump hits,
oh my god! Oh my word! My word!
That's big. That's huge. That's huge. Game changing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a fight on our hands.
If there's one thing I do is put up a fight.
Hitmonchan coming in.
Here we go.
Interesting.
Okay, a fighter. You keep fighting.
Ooh, I know what Ember's going for.
Mm-hmm.
Smart choice.
See if it pans out.
Ooh, big thunder punch. That's okay. Super effective.
And ooh, but not super effective
strong,
enough.
Strong defense.
Oh wow, Liv putting some defense on him.
Liv needs to focus here. She's got Ember on the ropes, but she needs to focus.
Another thunder punch, but the defense is up now, so a little bit less damage. Or not. Wow. Or more.
Critical hit.
Or more. Oh, but hydro pump might hurt. Ooh, oh!
That was
crucial.
That was big for Ember right there. That was very big.
Ember knows exactly where she's going again.
She does.
Back to the well. Does it miss? Nope. Hits and Blastoise is out.
Blastoise is out. That's big right there.
Ember smelled blood in the water and she attacked like that
smart
shark
choice.
In that LL Cool J movie.
Smart choice. Deep Blue Sea.
Great movie. Samuel L. Jackson cutting the promo, getting eaten by a shark as soon as he was done. Movie. Who stabs a shark in the eye with a cross? LL Cool J does. Ooh. Okay, who's coming out next? Got four options.
I'm trying to figure out elements.
Hitmonchan's a fighting Pokemon.
Hey, so, y'all don't be giving her spoilers and stuff for my stuff.
Well, that's fighting's not an element. That's not a spoiler.
Oh no, I had to.
She was looking up the elemental wheel. I don't think that.
Zapdos coming out again.
I didn't
there
need
we
to
go.
Do that. Pokemon are entirely different
types. But at the same time, Ember hits you with three times with the Thunder Punch, so have the Thunder Pokemon. It takes that away. Now let's see what Ember's answer is. Let's see what Liv's answer is to this this fighting Pokemon with the Thunder Punch. Paralyzed, but Hitmonchan could fight through, I assume. Not this time. Since that's the thing with Paralyzed, like, it works at like the most inopportune times.
Yes,
that's true.
Zapdos going with Thunderbolt. Okay. Strong attack. Big critical hit.
What?
Thunderbolt from like Zapdos, legendary Pokemon, is massive damage, as you just saw. Hitmonchan's out. Ember is in trouble.
Oh my god.
If she goes Golduck, that is water type. Electric, we know what water and electric do. Dragonite is paralyzed.
who's better?
Liv, would you ever jump in the bathtub with a toaster?
No, but I don't mean
there we go.
That isn't necessarily who's stronger.
Who's stronger? You or the toaster in water.
The bath wins.
The water or the electric. I don't know which one's.
If you were in a bathtub with a toaster that was plugged in, what would happen?
I would get electrocuted, but what's
the problem? So would you drown or would you get electrocuted?
Well, that depends. That depends on your resistance to electricity. Uh-oh. Okay, the two-part attack.
Loves the two-part attack.
I didn't even know what the two-part attack was.
I feel like she continues to hope that it's a one part, but it's
it doesn't say what's two part.
Well, but you've done it 12 times. Big Dragonite.
Wow. Down. Ember has sat up with the confusion
Ember
face.
Ember is hurt.
He says, what do we do here? She's got Hypno and Golduck left. So
Ember
it's
is
either
hurt.
Bring in the psychic Pokemon, the full Golduck, or go with Hypno, try to hypnotize as much as we can and do the damage. Because with Dream Eater, she can get that HP back and bring Hypno back to full health.
Wait. No.
And she...
It just...
She's frustrated, she's confused, and she's now making rash choices.
Uh-oh.
But she got lucky because Liv's going for that two-part attack.
Yeah, but that means that Liv's going to attack first next time. Okay.
Maybe not.
If this works.
But Zapdos is very hard to put to sleep. It does not like sleep.
Well, it's because I was glowing. It doesn't work if I'm glowing.
Is it?
Yeah, because I'm like building up stamina.
Uh-oh, how's this going to look?
Ooh, this could be
big
right now.
Is this going to be?
This set.
Oh, it missed! It missed! And the headbutt's coming through?
Scoot!
Big head.
Okay. Okay. A little bit of damage. Zapdos freaking out. Zapdos not understanding how
right
that
there.
Missed.
Amber got lucky right there.
Uh-oh.
She's got to think. She's
got
to
She's
think.
Got... She has very few options.
He does.
Like, they're all good options, but there's one that that really doesn't. Oh, and the accuracy down. That doesn't help. Headbutt coming back in.
Good hit. Could not.
Hitting or missing. Okay, hits. Hit for more this time.
All right.
Hits for more this time. Now we're about even.
Amber's still in it. She's not about... in the towel.
Yeah. Oh, and Liv has no more sky attacks.
Oh, wow.
But Thunder Wave was nasty on Hitmonchan.
Possible paralysis. So, yep.
Or sorry.
Paralysis.
Headbutt still.
What bit?
Big just really
bit.
Forcing it through.
Hacking away. Hacking
really
away.
Forcing it through.
Got it, Amber. I'm proud of you.
I can't give up.
Thunderbolt
big
again.
Big Thunderbolt coming. Oh, that's big.
What's that?
Ouchies. So now.
One remaining.
Last one.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon.
Let's see.
There's
let's see
a yes, we know that there's a difference in the amount of reserved Pokemon. We definitely see that.
Someone is getting snippy at the commentators. That means she is feeling the pressure.
Amber's ready to punch somebody in the mouth.
Oh, yeah. I am. I really
she does not look
funny.
Pleased over there.
Yes. Oh.
Or this could be big.
Oh! Put Zapdos down. Oh!
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take
fight.
It.
We gotta fight. Let's
Hang
go.
On by teeth and claws.
There's no
right
way. I'm making it through this.
Yo, if you do, we should just end the tournament. You deserve to just be champion. if you make it through this, you might just get the crown now.
Ice Beam is one of my favorite attacks. Possibly freeze them and hit.
That's it, yeah. Oh,
night, night. Night, night.
That's it. Hold us out.
Wow.
Liv coming through.
That's
tying
one for Liv
up.
And one for Ember. Ember giving the congrats clap, but I wanna strangle you at the same time.
Yeah.
Hey, can you show me some respect? Yes.
No, no.
Yes.
That's not my style.
She said no. I just
right.
want my ass kicked, but
so
no.
check it. So Ember's gonna pick first and she's first player, but Liv, you don't get to see her picks.
Ooh, secret
what
choice.
What do I do, turn my head?
So yeah, just look away. Ready? Thank timer going on.
Cover your eyes.
Now. You have
Hold
3
on,
minutes.
I'm ready.
Okay. 3 minutes.
Hypno, solid, solid.
Very good choice with the Hypno.
That was great. Loving the Hypno.
Articuno, did you write last time? I love how stressful Pokemon is.
Oh yeah.
This is supposed to be just easy, fun. Well, like 45 minutes. No, we're digging it in.
So Articuno is one of my favorite of all time. And
what?
Just ice type in general is so strong.
So strong. Venusaur, nice.
Great choices.
Some vines. Some vines. I really appreciate your attempt for the Dream Eater combo constantly, because it's the best. It's the absolute best.
Hypnosis Dream Eater used to be bad with
Bro.
Gengar, dude.
Dude.
Haunter Gengar, ooh.
Unreal. But that's why, so like my Butterfree, when I'd have Sleep Powder, I just Sleep Powder and then just like give them whatever other status ailments I can.
Yeah. Yep.
So then by the time they wake up, they're all screwed anyway.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Because Butterfree's not doing damage like that.
Butterfree's great with confusion though.
Oh yeah.
Put him to sleep, confuse him.
Confuse. Switch Pokemon, they wake up, now they can't hit you anyway.
That's right.
I need a good fire type, that's what I'm
you
at
got,
right
now. You're at a minute and a half gone. Mm-hmm. No.
You kicking Doug Trio to the curb?
Mm. Wigglytuff, good choice. Okay, not bringing in. No Vulpix, nobody messing with Vulpix or Ninetales.
Mm-hmm. Nido
yeah, that's what I was thinking about Ninetales.
Yeah. Got a solid spread.
But I'm trying to think of people she ain't gonna think of.
Well, you also know that she has a history, a well-documented history of just panic choosing.
But the panic choices have been working out.
Well, I mean, she chose some good ones.
Shh. She puts the Gengar in, okay.
I like a good Gengar.
Respect. Bane of my existence, but I respect him. Got about 40 seconds left.
You know who's actually strong? Beedrill. Love Beedrill.
Oh. Mankey's not bad.
Mankey's all right. He's no primate.
No, but he's not bad. Well, depending on what attacks he's got.
Ooh, Machamp.
She bring Goro in? No, okay. 30 seconds.
If you're looking for fire, we got a Magmar over there.
Oh, yeah. Moltres.
Moltres is a great choice.
She likes the legendary birds.
She better.
Oh, 10 seconds.
You got to pick somebody. There you go.
And good to go.
Live! Oh, no, you reselected.
5 seconds.
No, no.
Four. Okay.
Okay. I won't let me. Okay.
This is your.
I'll just do that because I know it's up top. Sorry.
You're good.
Boom!
All right. Sweet. Okay, Liv!
Liv, you're up!
Yay!
You're up. Big choice. Big choices for you.
What was my MVP last round, would you say? Because I forgot what I used.
Last round?
Yeah.
Who's your?
I feel like I killed her with like one person. Like, who would I use? Like, who was my, you know?
Zapdos was very big for you.
Zapdos
is one that you,
Would you say Zapdos over Genghis Khan?
Who's Genghis Khan?
Genghis Khan.
Genghis Khan? So, Genghis Khan, yes. Very, 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 very strong. Those two were solid for you.
I know, timer. I might use them again.
Sorry, timer on now. Sorry, I had to listen to that. 3 minutes. So, Zapdos, Kangas in.
Genghis Khan. Two choices, very strong. Very strong. Weezing is actually very good across the board. Good moves on him.
Also, too, I we were talking about the fact that we are impressed with your panic selections, yes. And how well they work out.
Haunter coming in.
Oh, Haunter, yeah.
Haunter's great.
Ooh, you got you got 2.5 minutes left, so you're crushing it time-wise. You got a good spread, different types.
Machoke, all right.
Yeah, bringing the biceps. I'm really surprised at the fact that these matches are so intense.
Very intense.
What about Ember? She thinks she's the greatest.
I haven't
played this in like 15 years.
But the two of you, I mean, yeah, you came in with the confident energy, but Ember was like, no, clearly, like, there's no way that I'm dropping any rounds.
There's no way.
And then it became a fight, and I like this, because it turned Ember up, too. Now, Ember's got a different vibe right now. So.
Oh, totally. Oh, yeah. She would be so embarrassed if I beat her in Pokemon.
She smells blood, and she's operating on purely anger right now.
Yeah. So I'm very interested to see how this match goes. Because the two of you, because I feel like you're feeling that good energy. Like, yeah, I got one. And she's feeling that I hate that she got one.
Oh, she's so mad. So
this
mad.
Finals are going to be real good.
She's very, very upset.
I mean, I've already impressed myself.
Well, don't celebrate yet. You got one more left.
Yeah. I know.
15 seconds left. Okay. Or sorry, not a minute 15. Sorry. Minute 15 seconds left.
Fine.
No.
I mean, these both fly, so that's always a good, you know?
I will say both of you have been quite impressive. All right. There's
go
your
ahead,
picks.
This one, or,
look
okay,
at that.
Okay. What do I do?
Solid choice. That's okay.
Okay.
Wow. Okay, cool.
Ember.
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 Come on,
Ember.
We got a fight on our hands.
Ember. There you go.
What's up?
So, I want to say, before we go into this match, I am elated. So proud of the both of you. Finals.
Very, very
to see who advances to the next round.
Oh, no.
Liv has made her selection for the order of her
Pokemon. Wow.
Ember about to make her selection for the order of her Pokemon. Both getting a look at what the other has brought to the table. Both feeling the pressure. Both have their hearts beating at a rapid pace. Both about to begin this battle. Gengar out first.
Yes!
Kanga out. That's what Ember wanted, apparently.
This is all business this round. All business. Shook,
I think
shook
I think because
reaction.
Because of the reaction, Liv now burning a Pokemon trade, which could have been a complete bluff by Ember, but it worked. Nightshade coming through for whoever wants it. It really doesn't matter.
Interesting choice by Lydia. Interesting choice.
I think it's a great choice because both are ghost type.
Sure.
So hoping that she takes a little less damage from the ghost attacks, especially bringing in fresh Pokemon against a Pokemon who's already got an attack queued up. She figured it would be a ghost attack, brought Haunter in. Ooh. See how this works? Haunter is asleep. Haunter's not haunting. Haunter is sleeping.
Sleeping. Eyes closed, full sleep. Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight. Big turn right here.
Nightshade.
It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt a little bit.
Yeah. Wild sleepy.
Hanging on, but
hanging on. Waking up. She waking up.
Wake up.
Woke up. She woke up. Neither one is conceding an inch. And does she attack or does she switch again? Staying in for the attack.
I was gonna say I'd probably burn him. Uh-huh. Right? Probably burn him.
Yep.
All right. That's one. That's one for Ember.
All right. This is why I don't mess with Gengar. Gengar is
nasty.
It's too good.
Nasty.
Just like low center of gravity. Maybe like what, 3 or 4 feet tall, tiny limbs, just stocky.
Gengar
just a body,
is down
just a
with the thickness, baby.
Very much so, and that's why I'm down with Gengar.
he's like a penguin hybrid that just looks like he's ready to hurt you.
But Machoke coming through with
very,
the cut-up
very
bicep.
No, Machoke looks like a wrestler.
Very, very interesting choice.
Oh, so he's so little.
Fighting is not effective.
I thought Machoke was big.
Come on, Machoke.
Okay. Oh, slap in the face. This might. But
that's
again,
how you grow all those muscles is sleep.
Yeah, you got to. Rebuild. So we saw this last time. Ember came out the gate with this, and it looked rough for Liv, and then Liv started to turn around a little bit. So
true.
Let's see if that happens, or if Ember just decides to run through. Oh,
Liv, that's her
second
one.
Switch.
Burning through her trades.
And Nightshade come in anyway. She said anybody who comes through can get this Nightshade.
Nightshade is hurt.
And not sleeping. Will this Pokemon okay. Let's see if Moltres is faster.
Oh, Gengar's just so fast.
And confused.
So fast.
Gengar has so many tools.
A little bit of her own medicine, I think.
Too many tools.
Oh, tried to fly and hit itself. Oof. It's going to hurt. Ooh, I have a feeling I know what Ember's going to hit. Oh, going against that.
Lion time.
Flying night Moltres. Couldn't even get out of the starting blocks. Liv is hurting here, Gengar.
What do I do?
Oh, come through. That's what I want you to do.
Uh-oh.
Woo.
This has been.
You have me against the ropes. That ain't happening again.
This has
the
been.
The team is saying we can't go out like that.
I still win.
Lapras. Okay.
Interesting choice going with Lapras here. Lapras is a water type, as we just found out. Gengar has Thunderbolt.
Mm-hmm.
Electric is super effective.
Mm-hmm. And that's what I assume will be picked by Gengar.
Oh,
because Gengar is apparently the fastest Pokemon to ever live.
Fastest in the world.
And the strongest.
Took over half. For half.
Ice Beam.
Ice Beam, one of my personal favorite attacks.
And Gengar doesn't really sweat it. Gengar does not sweat it at all. I assume another Thunderbolt's coming.
I know I would.
Wow. Good job.
Is he a one-hitter?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hanging on.
Damage.
Come on, Lapras.
Two-part attack.
For solo.
Jesus.
Two-part attack.
How do you know what a two-part?
Because we have played the game.
Will it give Lapras the first attack, though? Nope. Man.
Liv.
Man.
Down
I'm going to throw
three.
Some nightshade at your
down
ass, Liv.
Down three.
Man. Is it down and out? Okay.
New Gengar was so good.
Yeah,
that's he's unfair.
Yeah.
Why wasn't he in your
so it's because he didn't have the Dream Eater combo, but he's just super ridiculous.
Got everything
so it doesn't
else.
Matter. He has
he's
a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is not. We should say no Gengar.
I mean you gotta pick for you gotta
do.
I mean it is very it's a good strategy. It makes for a game, but it's a good strategy.
No, it's a game for you, Liv.
Oh, and the attack.
Yeah.
And now
for the viewer.
A great game for Ember right here. Great game. Yeah. Looking at a clean sweep so far. Barely even taking damage, my God.
But if Zapdos can do... What'll it do? Nightshade is too much.
He's too fast.
Come on, Zappy.
Okay, it's not a... It's
Come
not
on,
a...
Zappy.
Ooh, smart tactic here. Paralyzed okay. will make Gengar go second. That's a very... Mm-hmm.
So at worst case scenario, even if more Nightshade comes through, Gengar's going to take a little bit of damage, but even if Gengar gets taken out, he's already taken three Pokemon with him. Zapdos is confused. If Gengar's paralyzed doesn't come, yeah. There's a lot of factors in play.
That was a bad mistake there by Liv.
But it failed.
Zapdos does not like going to sleep.
No. Which works in Liv's favor for this.
Big Thunderbolt
not confused anymore.
We know that Gengar is very strong.
Hold
Gengar,
on.
Okay.
Hold on, Thickums, let's go.
Nightshade coming. Zapdos isn't sleepy, though. Zapdos said, I'll take that damage.
Come on, Zappy!
But I'm not sleeping. So this is the chance. Either Gengar drops Zapdos, or Zapdos drops Gengar this
Come
turn.
Come on, Zappy!
It's big right here. Game changing if Gengar's off the field.
And Ember thinks about it. She's like, should I switch him out then? So I go.
Thunderbolt, big Thunderbolt.
Okay.
I'll do
Gengar,
it.
Gengar out. Gengar now.
At least I got him out. At least I got him
now,
out.
Now, does this change the game?
Very possible.
Does this give Liv a chance, you think? Or is Ember...
No, I got two Pokemon. We'll
you got
see.
Three total.
No, this one's about to die.
But Zapdos is very fast.
Crazier things happen in that second round, so... We'll see. Never count anybody out. Articuno. Well, okay, maybe.
If Liv could have a strategy right here.
Do I have switches?
One left, I think.
One left. One left. Each
other down. Whatever, I'll just...
Okay. All right, let's see. Oh, deciding to keep him in, huh?
Yeah, I might as well just...
Smart choice. That's exactly what you want to do in this scenario.
Yep. Is it going to be enough? Is it going to be enough? Is it going to be enough?
Hang on, Bubba.
Oh, man. Is it going to hit, though? Yes,
yeah, it'll hit. It hurts. Zapdos is out.
Dang. If that would have ran Articuno, I would have lost my mind.
Zapdos is so fast. So fast.
Got. Ooh. Okay. All right. Kanga's in. Kanga does damage.
Kangaskhan hits hard, fast.
See if he can do enough.
Wrong.
But I think I know what Ember's gonna do.
They're staring each other down.
Interesting round. In the air. Round. Ooh.
Okay. Kanga's got it. Boom. Already out.
Ow!
Ember, were you going up?
No.
Okay.
She was gonna do whatever it was.
you have no clue what I was gonna do.
You were gonna
love.
Do retreat or whatever.
No, I wasn't.
4-2 for Ember.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Golem's out.
We got ourselves a big hoss fight right here.
Just some big old Pokemon. All right. Dizzy Punch coming to Golem.
Not the worst, not the best. Kangaskhan.
Enough. Metronome and Swift.
How do you do that 2-1?
It's a move that picks random moves.
If Liv has been studying the super effective chart, she would, there you go, right there. Water, super effective on rock.
Is it gonna affect
that? Should hurt big time.
It's gonna take it out. Oh,
unfortunate there. Oh, nice.
We're underground
dig.
Now.
Nice dig. There's a big difference in HP.
Does water go in the hole?
It does not.
That's what I was like hoping that they just drown
him
in the
out.
Hole. Attack missed, but Golem drowned. Oh, wow.
That hurts big time.
All right. This next attack can change the course of the game.
It could. Big Surf. Golem's out. We have a little bit of a comeback here.
Okay. Okay.
Little bit.
Ember's still sitting fine, but getting a little more nervous now, I'd assume. What
will the next 4-3 right here, 4-3 right here. Creeping away from her clean sweep.
Her hypno is at full health.
Yep.
Venusaur's coming in. Okay, is Venusaur okay?
I don't know.
Is Venusaur, did they know we were fighting today? They go
into battle poses. Big Thunderbolt.
Ooh.
Not very effective, but critical hit.
Okay,
but
like four different things happen.
Wow.
Poison, if this poison powder gets off.
Ooh, poison's big.
Ouchies.
That's going to hack away, take a little bit of life every single turn.
Yep.
So you want to try to get out of there quick.
Let's see what's
Venusaur
coming through
is
next.
Strong, though. One of the starting three. One of the starting
surf
three.
Coming. Okay.
Interesting going with the Surf. It is not very effective against grass type.
Nope.
Got it.
And the poison hits.
Poison hacks away. Venusaur.
No move because paralyzed. That would have been it for Kanga.
The status effects, they are huge. Huge.
What's she going with? Rock Slide trying it.
Rock Slide. Interesting choice.
Mm-hmm. Missed. Ooh. Venusaur.
Still taking the poison.
Ember, what you got? Leech Seed trying to get that health back. If she can take that 44.
Taking all that.
Yeah, seeded. So now poison and then the Leech Seed will take effect as well. At this point, Kanga's going to die to status ailments.
Got to go for something big here.
Yeah.
Thunderbolt will hit.
Mm-hmm.
Not very effective. Slowly hacking away.
Yeah.
Poison and the Leech Seed.
Come on, Kanga!
Yeah. And then take down, that's going to be game if that hits.
Yep. But it's going to take a little bit from Venusaur, if I remember correctly.
And now we're back to what? Machamp?
Oh,
there we go. Go back to my roots. I need this wrestler to.
Yes.
Machoke is coming in.
Machoke.
Machoke is coming in. Sleeping.
Come on, Machoke.
He's tired. Machamp yelling at him. Machamp is yelling at him.
He better wake up. He better wake up.
Come on, Chokey. The
remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. Venusaur is getting a big attack here. That's going to hurt.
Oh, just setting that status ailments.
All the statuses.
It failed. Oh, failed, okay. One bird, she didn't like that. I could see it in her face.
Chokey, my God.
You're right.
Ember's got a strategy.
Oh, he's up. But then. Oh,
big solar beam coming.
Two part coming. Okay.
That's Venusaur's big move.
Uh-huh.
Machoke better do something.
Doing all I got.
Submission going.
Big submission. Not very effective.
That was an attack.
It was recoil.
There was no submission.
Ooh,
solar beam, ouchies.
This could be it.
Why did his eyes go blood red and veiny?
Don't worry about what's happening.
Oh.
Stay alive.
Still in. Machoke.
It's the worst Pokemon to have last.
That's your fault.
I know.
Strength. No weakness. Oh, I was like.
It hit enough.
Paralyzed.
Him with your big old head, Venusaur.
Nope.
Big takedown. That's gonna do it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ember coming through.
Your winner and advancing to the next round, Athena!
I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. Dun, dun, dun. To find them is my real test. To save them is my cause. I would travel across the land, searching far and wide.
Down.
Every time you sing that song, you stop with that same part. You know the rest of the song.
Oh.
I know because in the comments, someone will be like, it's to catch them.
I don't care.
Yeah,
in the comments, y'all can at me. Your girl finally redeemed herself from all of the losses. And I would like my new code name to be Athena, a.k.a. Beat the Brakes Off Liv.
Wow.
Not beat the brakes off you, just beat the brakes off Liv specifically.
Yes, because I don't know how the second round's gonna go, so I need to.
All right.
Raised your stock then.
You
Liv
did
said
actually.
Liv said
you
I did. Made you famous, kid.
Yep.
All right, so congrats to Athena, aka beat the brakes off Liv in face of the next round.
Congratulations.
I will say.
Congratulations.
That was a good game, though. It was a good game.
I will say, Liv, because I do know Ember and how much she loves Pokemon and how much she loves this game. Ooh. I will say, coming into this, I was thinking, like, okay, Ember, this will be fun, but Ember's probably going to, like, run through her. And then, because we don't talk about your game experience enough, and you know so much about games, it's absurd. So the fact that you came through.
Finally.
You came through with all this knowledge first off. I'm like, yes. And then you won that second round. I'm like, bravo, ma'am. Great effort.
You fully rattled Ember. We saw it.
You did it. Oh, you did get me though. I'm not even going to lie to you.
No,
that doesn't happen a lot.
I felt the heat in her body. Like, I felt Ember
will get upset sometimes when we do stuff, but Ember doesn't get rattled. I've never seen her rattled.
No, not like that. Not like that. She was coming into round three with a purpose.
Look, I didn't even talk crap going into round three. That's how rattled I was. I was like, let's go to what we know. Let's stop this now.
My God. Sorry, go ahead.
I had to bring out Gengar, and I had to. Yeah,
Gengar, he should be legal.
No, he's not. So they don't even have him souped up like I would. Like, he doesn't have psychic. He doesn't have anything that he normally would have. So, like, he's actually super dumbed down compared to the way I actually would play him.
What beats grass?
Fire.
Fire.
And ground sometimes, but I don't know if that's in the original.
Well, geez, I feel like after this tournament is over, we just need to have y'all do this again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm so down because now, Ember, I haven't played in like 20 years. This one.
So,
if
we do it, we have to do the second game. We have to do the second game. Only because there's a massive roster.
Okay.
And I just want to see Liv, like, pick without a time limit.
Oh, God.
For the first six. I just need to see it.
Oh, my God. Could you imagine me with some practice?
I'm telling you. So, look, we're going to do the second game with you guys at a later date. So, you guys. Yeah. Well, at some point, I'll text you both and be like, hey, we're doing it in 2 weeks.
So all right, just Amber, just have your knowledge. I'm giving you a warning to step your gear.
Have your knowledge and be ready.
Because next time we do this, I'm going to be
Jax. Hey, Breeze, what's my name again?
I believe it was Athena / Beat the Brakes Off Liv.
Cool, that's all that needs to be said. All right. I'll see you at Pokemon Stadium 2 for the rematch. I will have even more chaos going on, Liv Morgan.
Good luck. I hope
but let me tell you this. You can't beat an OG at her game. That's it.
Oh, my God.
That's it. Anything on the 64, that is my
game. Wait for round two, that is my game. Let's wait for round two.
Congratulations to the both of you. But Athena will be advancing in this tournament. Daddy, a.k.a. Young Saliva, thank you for coming through. Athena, a.k.a. Beat the Brakes Off Liv, congratulations, you're advancing. Let's go to the next fight, y'all.
Congratulations.